development of facilities outside of the center of Oakland, but within close enough proximity to the campus.
We're very lucky that Bakery Square was available, and it's turned out fabulously well for Google.
A wonderful example of a Pittsburgh success story. Old Nabisco site transformed into a great new development.
I saw this when it was still just gutted from Nabisco. I think Walnut Capital had just acquired the building. You had to have a lot of vision, but being able to participate in designing an entirely new work environment in a great location, and it gave us a chance to really not only shape our workspace, but in a sense shape the whole building.
It wasn't that UPMC didn't have facilities that we could form the TDC in and house the TDC in, but it was important to us as we developed the Technology Development Center to develop an attractive, innovative space to really start to get those creative juices flowing. And really, Bakery Square has been the ideal location for that, both in its location, the way it's set up, all of the amenities in the area has created this nice little, you know, microcosm in Pittsburgh of what I consider to be really a technology innovative growth area.
So I see more like an incubator environment. So if you have the researchers and the students and the end users, we can advance this product development much faster.
We have some of the world's best high-tech companies and research facilities with Google, UPMC, the technology group, the VA, and the University of Pittsburgh. So we are very, very proud of what Bakery Square has become.
It's just what we needed, both in terms of the facility itself and ease of location to Oakland.
And the growth of these companies sometimes happens so rapidly that you have to be ready to adapt to that.
Companies only have a very short window of when they need to grow their business.
So having something that is going to be ready to go is very important to us.